Okay, I'm doing a little test with the digital out, which I assume is the HDSDI out. When I turn it off, code off, then there's no signal on the 21.5 inch monitor receiving the HDSDI signal. So code has to be on. Click at the on, the signal comes back. Okay, so let's go to clock and see what that does. Clock is negative. Went to positive. Back to negative. Negative, it says SDI 1080p 30 hertz. When I go to positive, 1080p 30 hertz. So there is no change if I go positive or negative on clock. Let's try range. Range is set to normal. Go to full. Back to normal. Full. Full gives a slightly enhanced view of the sunspot. I'm going to leave it on full. So let's go to format. Right now it's a type 3. That's type 2, got a little bit more colorful. Type 1, type 4, type 3. Type 1 format is monochrome, basically. Type 2 throws some color into the view. Type 3 goes back to monochrome. You can't see this because I'm recording the composite signal, not the SDI. Type 4 is back to color. I'm going to leave it on type 4 for now. Display mode at 16:9 1080p. I don't know if it should be 1080p or 1080i. That's a question for Rock. We go down to return, hit the right button, second menu, cross, freeze, color book, positive. Okay, let me see what it looks like. That's positive. That's the negative. Very interesting with the negative. Me go back to positive. I'm going to play with this. It is looking good. Not bad at all, considering how crummy the sky conditions are. If I can go back to a positive. The view on AMCAP is coming from the Mallencam monitor output, so I have to adjust. Oh no, let me see. I have to call up the menu. Oh. Where was I? I was on the special function menu. I think I was in positive negative. So let me go to positive. A little hawk flying around out there. There's the positive. Whoa! Man, I hear that hawk. I'm gonna leave here in an hour. So let me it's 1/50th of a second. So now let me bring the brightness up. Let me move it over to the edge and let me see if I can get there's any edge activity today. There's a little problem. Oh, okay, so let's come down. All right. Prom chain. Another one. Nice. Nice. Okay, where's the zoom? Percent or so. I haven't even tried playing with focus. Some nice stuff there. Well, I'm just done a loop around the sun. I really like that feature there. Zoom in. Let me see if I can tweak focus. I don't know. Oh, micro touch. Did I say today is hazy? Is not that good of a day for doing solar. Overall, not bad at all. Not bad at all. Turn the zoom off. Digital zoom, click. Back to full disk. Let's go back to astronomical. Let's go back to, where was the enhance button? No, astronomical. Fix gain off. Seeing as we're looking through lots of crud, not bad. Back to that main sunscreen. Let me tweak pressures a little bit. I'm at 11 and 13. I'm going to go to 11.5. 11.5 on the primary. On the primary. Now that washes it out. Let me go back to 11. A little bit lower, let me go 10.5. Me go to 12.5 on the primary, secondary. Okay.